Back to another video where today we are playing a Minecraft horror map. I don't know what it's called. I think it's called the Cursed Neighbor, but I saw it had this nice texture pack for a horror map and I had to play it. Signs don't actually say anything, so I just always press the button. Okay. I feel so tired. I'm not in for anything. I'm gonna have a nice sleep. Aww. Where are my keys? I may have left the door open though. That's the light switch. I want that on. This one. Go in there. Looks like I have no foot. Volume's all the way up, so oh my god. I did not expect that. Okay. So we're gonna leave the TV on static, because why not? Huh. Leave that TV on just in case it blacks out. Gonna go out of here. I did not expect that. Ooh. Oh, God. Wonderful. Okay. Whoa, is this really blood? What in the world? I hope nothing tragic happens here. I should check inside. I hope nothing tragic happens here. There's a big line of blood. I hope nothing tragic happens here. There's blood everywhere.
I should probably place that back. Hey, look behind you.
Oh, that's even better.
Oh, wow. I missed it. Oh, I missed it. It's in here. There's blood on the wall. Always nice. Why'd I go in here? Why did I have to? Gotta find the keys now. Find the door key. God damn it.
Why am I always losing my keys?
This guy is always losing his keys. Ah, I like this one. Oh, this is the key. This is the spawn chicken. Don't like this. No, I'm just gonna, you know, close the door. Gonna. Suck. Whoa, what's up with this room? Wait, is she trying to contact spirits again? Who's this? Why'd you kill her? She left a note, but I don't believe in that sort of stuff. Probably not be distracted and she'd find the key instead.
I did find the key.
need to find the key. This is the key, right? It should. Find you. Find you. Found the key. Found the key. But I found it. I break you. Thank you. Yeah, I found the key. Oh, could hurry to the basement and get this power back. Back them on.
Yeah. Okay. So I didn't realize I was supposed to do that. But okay.
Oh, that scared me. This is a basement.
Hi, how are you? Oh, God. I'm gonna break all these paintings. I'll feel safer. Of course the door has to be locked. Yeah, it does. I really want to break all these. I'm gonna break all the paintings I see. Feel safer. Wonderful.
There was a hole here. It's gone now. I know this trick. I think the textures are glitching out, that's fine. Like this. I'm not falling for that. Nope. Oh, wow.
Really? I'm actually gonna move it up here.
Yeah, I can't move it.
I'll be able to see everything in the chest. You know, murdering me. I don't expect you to search every trick, but I did. Nothing. Okay, let's go through here. Painting doesn't make me feel safe. Kill it. Take cobweb. The cobweb, yeah. Ooh, ooh. Key, I found a key. Lever puzzle. I can't even. Oh God. I can't get out. Oh God. I think I need to go in here. No? Yeah, actually. Hang on. I'm starting back up. I don't think I can complete this horror map. I think it's impossible. The hole is gone, is it?
Hole is not gone. Found a key, but alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here because I can't figure this out.
See you later, and bye.